I reconfigured the heating system for my radiant heat in the shop. I used one pump with isolation valves instead of two pumps, a new expansion tank and mixing valve, and a new gas hot water heater outside. The hot water heater hangs off the back of the building so it does not take up shop space, and it is inside an insulated box. I did a better job of sealing the box this time, and I needed to provide intake air for combustion, and I used these stainless vents. The stainless these are made out of is not much thicker than a beer can, and it's pretty easily damaged. You can see this one is kinked here. It's kinked a little bit here, a whole bunch down here. The Chinese do not do a good job of packing these. In fact, they don't even try. They wrap a little styrofoam paper around this thing and stick it in a plastic bag. Got two of them together, and they get kinked and bent and crushed. This piece is all deformed. So you're probably going to have some rejects when you get these. If you buy these on eBay, you do have buyer protection. If you get something that's all messed up like this, file a claim against the shipper. All they have to do is put these back to back and put it in a cardboard box, and these would survive the trip, or even if they were like this in a cardboard box. I've tried three times, and they've made a mess of it each time. But assuming you get a good one, there's a bit of a lip here. And the only way to install this as received would be to put mastic or construction adhesive around there and then stick it in a hole. And I didn't want to do that. I wanted to be able to remove it. If this gets the heck beat out of it in a hailstorm or something, I want to be able to replace it. So I made a frame that I printed on a 3D printer that goes around this and supports it. And then I glue this to that mounting base. Then I have a couple of clamps that come in and hold it here and here. So then that whole assembly is easily removed. If you have an interest in such a thing, the files for that base and for the clamps will be on Thingiverse under my name.